Rokurokubi is a popular urban legend told in Japan. Rokurokubi looks like a very beautiful woman. They live their lives like normal people. At night, their heads are separated from their bodies, and they reach out from the window to hunt. Even though they eat normal food, they wander around the houses at night and feed themselves by eating things like gasoline, kerosene, and lamp oil. Rokurokubi are not hateful or scary. They are thought to still exist among people in Japan even today.